Mommy says, have you been crying? My sister says, it's just my makeup. Mommy says, you look tan. My sister says, I'm just hairy. Mommy says, you both should have done this a long time ago. You always let the hair grow so long. Didn't I teach you anything? Shh, basta. There are worse things to cry about. Mommy says, if you are crying, you need to let me know. All depression is an American thing. Americans need a name for everything, and I changed mine before they could butcher it. Your eyebrows, they look like trees. Mommy says, let me tell you about your sadness. The time your abuelita put a belt over the door and she said, your father isn't here, but that is. Let me tell you about starving, about no college, no high school. Melissa, you're so selfish for your sadness. You don't know pain. Don't talk to me about pain. He doesn't leave here anymore. Liv, my accent. I didn't raise you to live like this. Let me tell you about seeing your grandfather drinking everything away. He could have been something too. He built streets in Guatemala. Just ask your abuelita. Ask her about the streets, the one he died on. The last time I saw him, he was asking for money in front of my school. My aunt said, you look just like a boy. My brother said, Josefa, you'll never come back. No one could say my name, and now no one calls me. And I fell asleep on the couch last night. It is like you don't even care. Sadness is all in your head, and your hair is on top of it. Sadness is what happens when you forget the hanging belt over the door. Sometimes children with empty stomachs is nothing like coming home and feeling like a fridge with nothing inside of it. And remember what is inside of you. Everything I fought for. Remember your body. The body, a land of feelings you've been told to cut down. We rip the things we hate about ourselves out and hope they grow back weaker. But hair is the only thing that grows the way things grow in the homeland, which is why we get goosebumps when we hear Spanish at the supermarket, or when a dead friend's sweater hugs us in a dream, or when a kiss is planted on the back of the neck, the hair follicles click back to life, the buds shake themselves awake, they rise from the grave we insisted on digging. The hairs stand up, a million ancestors rooting for the home team.